Now let us look at the question number 10. And here the question number 10 is again from computer graphics. It says, consider the matrix M. The matrix is given, which representing a set of planar 2D geometric transformations in homogeneous coordinates. So this is important in homogeneous coordinate. Which of the following statements about the matrix M is true? So there are four statements given, as you can see here. So I'm not reading the statements because that is going to waste a lot of time. You can pause the video and you can read the statement by yourself. Now look at the solution of this. So this is the matrix that is given, and it is given in 2D homogeneous coordinate. Now in this matrix, this part here, it is representing scaling, and this part here, because this matrix, generally this matrix comes by scaling multiplication by translation. Okay. So this part is denoting translation. Now here you can see this is translation, which is 1,1, and scaling is 2,1, and multiply them to get the transformed matrix, which is given by this. Okay. Now here the answer to this question is option number 2, which is the correct answer to this given question. As again I said, this computer graphics is not my strong subject, or I don't even teach computer graphics, but I hope that I gave you the correct answer to this problem. Now let us look at the next question, which is question number 11, and I'll try to get the proper solution, the proper explanation to question number 10 as soon as possible. Okay, thank you so much for watching.